temperature outside is hovering below freezing, but we're warm inside as we come to this sauna. A sauna is a unique Eastern European experience where friends gather together to sit in a warm sauna and then jump into a freezing cold pool as kind of like a contrast shower experience to help your health and to warm your insides.
Many people know the sauna as a hot room and a place to relax your weary muscles, but few know the Russian or Ukrainian tradition of the sauna. This tradition includes more than just spending time in a hot room. Let's take a closer look. Most Ukrainian saunas contain a comfortable space for friends to catch up and relax. But like most gatherings, this experience is made better by chocolate, cookies, tea, or coffee. Most of the action, however, takes place in the steamy hot sauna. The temperature inside the sauna can be so hot that many people choose to wear a hat to protect the top of their head. Once inside the sauna, people allow the hot air to relax their bodies. But one truly unique aspect of the Ukrainian or Russian sauna experience is the use of the viniki, or birch branches. The viniki branches are swung in the air to move the hot air around the sauna. Additionally, the viniki branches are used to beat people. Some people find this treatment helpful for treating the side effects of a hangover, while other people find it useful for helping the skin. The most refreshing part of the experience, however, is likely the plunge into a cold pool of water. Or for those who choose something a little less drastic, relaxing in a jacuzzi. Deep in your soul.